A man accused of killing his live-in girlfriend in 2018 will also go before a judge today. Greenville police say Kier Smart killed Shafiq Berry and then dumped her body in some woods about a half a mile from their apartment. Smart reported her missing September 11th in 2018. Her body was found 3 days later. Smart claimed they went to sleep together, and when he woke up, a few hours later, she was missing. Police say his story did not add up and charged him with murder.